Hi explorers, welcome aboard my submarine. Today, we're going on an exciting underwater adventure to explore the amazing underwater habitat. We'll discover cool fish, share fun facts, and learn how to protect our oceans. Ready? Let's dive in. Wow, look at this underwater world. It's called the ocean habitat, and it's home to so many animals. Coral reefs are like cities under the sea, filled with fish, turtles, and even sharks. Did you know coral isn't a plant? It's actually made of tiny animals called polyps. Let's play a game. I'll show you two pictures. Can you guess which one is coral and which one is a rock? Look closely. If you guessed coral, you're right. Coral is colorful and has lots of shapes and textures. Great job, explorers. Now, let's talk about some amazing types of fish. Clownfish. These bright orange fish with white stripes live in sea anemones for protection. It's like their cozy underwater house. Parrotfish. These fish have strong teeth that let them eat algae off coral. And here's something surprising. They hoop sand. A single parrotfish can produce hundreds of pounds of sand in a year. Did you know that Hawaiian parrotfish can produce up to 800 pounds of sand annually? That's how some beaches are formed. Anglerfish. Found deep in the ocean, these fish have a glowing fishing rod on their heads to lure prey in the dark. Spooky but cool, did you know there are over 33,000 species of fish? That's more than all the mammals, reptiles, and birds combined. Time for a game. Let's match the fish to their description. Great job! The clownfish lives in anemones, the parrotfish eats algae, and the anglerfish uses its glowing light to hunt. Did you know that the ocean covers more than 70% of the Earth's surface? It's so big that we've only explored about 5% of it. And look, glowing jellyfish, they create their own light, called bioluminescence, to scare off predators or attract food. Cool, right? Our oceans are beautiful, but they need our help. Plastic and trash can harm fish and other animals like turtles and dolphins. By recycling, using reusable bags, and saying no to plastic straws, we can help keep the ocean clean. Time for another game. I'll show you some items. Can you guess which ones belong in the trash and which ones can be recycled? Let's try. That's right, the bottle and jar can be recycled, but we should avoid plastic straws. Great work, explorers! What an incredible journey! We learned about coral reefs, cool fish types, fun ocean facts, and how to protect our oceans. Remember, every small action helps keep the ocean safe for animals and us. Before we go, let's take a picture to remember our adventure. Ready? 1, 2, 3, underwater cheese. Thanks for joining me, explorers. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and join me for more adventures at Explorers Lab for Kids. See you next time. Bye. Explorers Lab for Kids.